They're in the gate. And they're off. Fort Lawton with a good start, and so too Consortium. And Brigand is there as well. On the far outside, Discreet Dancer has come out fourth, two lengths back, and Swagger Jack fifth. And in the early stages, the trailer is Sahara Sky, already about eight lengths from the lead. And the leader is Consortium. Brigand on the outside, Fort Lawton down on the fence. And Discreet Dancer not far behind as they whistle through a quarter and 22 seconds flat. A break of five lengths now, back to Swagger Jack, and still behind is Sahara Sky, now about 10 from the lead. The field moves into the far turn. Consortium and Brigham right alongside. Justin behind Fort Lawton third. Discreet Dancer now giving his cue. There he goes, making a move three furlongs from the wire. Another two back to Swagger Jack. And a lot to do here for Sahara Sky. Now about seven or eight from the lead. They went through that half in 44 and three-fifths seconds. Now the field turns for home. Consortium in front, but he ran very fast to get there. On the far outside, Swagger Jack is coming on, and Discreet Dancer's in between horses, and they're into the final furlong. Consortium, Swagger Jack, and Discreet Dancer in between those two. Swagger Jack in front, a wild finish coming from Sahara Sky. They're coming down to the wire, and Swagger Jack holds on to do it here. Three quarters of a length. The Californian Sahara Sky came from way out of it and was closing at the end, but finished second on the wire. Close third, Discreet Dancer in Fort Loudoun.